Good evening.
Yeah, good evening too.
Would you rather live in the UK or in Nigeria?
Please, somebody in the audience can answer this question. What are you saying? Now, as I'm staying here, I miss the Ruffo Ruffo in Lagos. You see, when I told you that you are tumbling forward, I love the tumbling. Because here, you see, I noticed that here in UK, everybody, you live your life with timetable. You know when you're going to wake, you know what you're going to do, you know when you're going to park your car, you know when you're not going to park. Yellow line, blue line, and red line. In Nigeria, we park on top of pavement.